Hey guys, it's Manuel. Welcome back. You think magic is demanding? I think it's not. It's as easy as emergency shutdown. I'll explain it after the intro. Emergency shutdown. Now ask yourself, what do you think is the safest state of a machine? Well, the question is easy to answer. The safest state is, of course, when there is no movement. There are different ways to achieve this, and it depends heavily on the application which safety function suits best. Our emergency shutdown safety relays work in accordance to EN60204 with stop category 0. This means they shut down the power supply of an actor, for example a drive, immediately. In the process industry, different wordings for this exact function are common. You can call it emergency shutdown, safe state off, de-energize to safe, de-energize to trip, safe torque off, or normally energized. All of these describe the same safety function. That's it for today's episode. Don't forget to like this video. If you want me to cover a certain topic, leave it in the comments. And see you in the next one.